Learn from God to enlighten your soul. This is your daily devotional reading. Our Father cares, January 16th. Love for others. Be ye therefore followers of God as dear children, and walk in love as Christ also hath loved us, and hath given himself for us an offering and a sacrifice to God for a sweet-smelling savor. Ephesians 5 verses 1 and 2. You are to follow God as dear children, to be obedient to all his requirements, walking in love as Christ also hath loved us. Love was the element in which Christ moved and walked and worked. He came to embrace the world in the arms of his love. We are to follow the example set by Christ and make him our pattern until we shall have the same love for others as he has manifested for us. He seeks to impress us with this profound lesson of love. If your heart have been given to selfishness, let Christ imbue you with his love. He desires that we shall love him fully, and encourages, yes, even commands, that we shall love others as he has given us an example. He has made love the badge of our discipleship. This is the measurement to which you are to reach. Love one another as I have loved you. What height, what depth and breadth of love! This love is not simply to embrace a few favorites. It is to reach to the lowliest and humblest of God's creatures. Jesus says, "Inasmuch as ye have done it unto one of the least of these, my brethren, ye have done it unto me." The love and sympathy which Jesus would have us to give to others does not savor of sentimentalism, which is a snare to the soul. It is a love that is of heavenly extraction, which Jesus exemplifies by both precepts and example. But instead of manifesting this love, how often we are alienated and estranged one from another. The result is estrangement from God, a dwarfed experience, a blighting of Christian growth. The love of Jesus is an active principle, uniting heart with heart in bonds of Christian fellowship. Everyone who enters heaven will on earth have been perfected in love, for in heaven the Redeemer and the redeemed will be objects of our interest. Our Father cares, January 16th.